prior to getting here, my dog Hank, he had some issues with healing. He would pull my wife down walking. He also didn't really respect us in the sense that we weren't actually holding ourselves accountable and reinforcing everything we've been told prior to when he was a puppy. Sending him to off-leash canine has been the best thing thus far, especially, you know, seeing him through all our videos. Every single day I'd be at work or my wife would, and we'd be texting like, hey, we're waiting for that video. That's all we want to see is our little man crushing it. But seeing these results now, it's amazing. And I guess it's on us at this point to, you know, be consistent with training him. Hank, come. Please. Sit. Just like that. Thank you.